अहमद शाह कबर। आफ्टर एक्सप्लोरिंग द अहमदनगर फोर्ट द नेक्स्ट डेस्टिनेशन वॉज अहमद शाह कबर ऑल्सो नोन एज टॉम ऑफ निज़ाम शाह। द गूगल मैप टुक अस राउंड्स बिफोर वी कुड रीच दिस प्लेस। एट प्लेसेस वी वेर स्टक एंड हैड टू आस्क मेनी पीपल। Finally, when we could see the tomb from a distance, we had to take a narrow lane in between the houses and few tombs to reach this place. Definitely, you cannot reach close to this place by a car. Surrounding areas of the tomb were used as fields. Even inside the complex, there were few other graves. Tomb of Nizam Shah. The tomb of the first Nizam Shahi ruler who founded Nizam Shahi kingdom in Ahmednagar in 1490 AD by declaring independence from the Bahmani sultans of Gulbarga. The town named after him as Ahmednagar. The tomb is situated in the northeast of the town on the banks of Sina river. This is one of the finest building complexes in Ahmednagar and excellent example of late Bahmani and Nizam Shahi styles. Architecture. The entire complex is square in plan and provided high boundary wall with entrances on the south, east and north side. The mausoleum is built in the center part of the complex on a high platform. It is built of basalt stone and hemispherical dome above is of bricks set in lime mortar and plastered in white. The tomb measure about 12.23 into 12.23 meters. And has been inscribed from the inside with texts from Quran in letters of gold. Its facade is decorated with arched recesses enclosed in a rectangular panel. The upper portion is treated with a row of small rectangular panel with recesses arches in stucco. Above this, a parapet of blind merlons is arranged with small domed finials in the late Bahmani style. A stepwell is provided to the southwest of the tomb. The southern gateway is an elaborate dome structure believed to be the vault wherein the body of Shah Tahir, a Shia minister of the Hussein Nizam Shah, was said to be laid previously before being carried to Karbala. A platform of stone masonry is been located in the left of the gateway nearby 10 feet high and 18 feet square. It is partially canopied by a stone slab supported by a number of elegantly worked stone pillars. Post this, we rode towards our next destination and the last for the day. Thank you.